you can choose the types of notifications you receive and how they're delivered. Let's take a look. Select your name to access your profile. And in the Global Notification Settings section, you can set up notifications for your course activities. Select Stream Notifications to control which activities appear in your stream. Next, select the Email Notification Settings tab to set your email notification preferences. Choose how often you want to receive emails and which notifications you want to receive. And finally, if your institution has set up SMS messages, you can select which notifications you'd like to receive. If you haven't yet provided a phone number in your profile, you'll be prompted to do so first. When you're finished setting your notification preferences, select Save. One last note, you can also access your notification settings on the Activity Stream page. Simply select the Stream Settings icon to open the Notification Settings panel.